Time to get underway here at the auction at number 3A, Leawarra Drive in Heathmont. My name is Chris Watson. I'm privileged to be here this morning as your selling auctioneer, joined of course by Ruben and Cameron, who's been handling the questions and queries regarding today's sale for the past few weeks. Well, today's auction will be conducted in accordance with any rules and additional conditions that were made available before the start of the auction. The auction rules prohibit an auctioneer from accepting any late bids or offers for the property after the property has been knocked down to the successful bidder. What that means, ladies and gentlemen, is I'll give ample warning. First call, second call, third and final call. But when the gavel hits the paperwork like so, can't take any late bidder offers after that point. The vendors, they do have a reserve price. As auctioneer, I'll indicate bidders on request. The law prohibits false bids and prohibits major disruptions by bidders and preventing other bidders from bidding, and of course, does provide fines for this conduct. The rules, they do permit vendor bids. I'll make it really simple and really obvious throughout the auction if I am going to make a vendor bid. In fact, I'll make it so simple and so obvious, I'll even use the words vendor bid, and by law, only I, as the auctioneer, can make a vendor bid. Well, as I said, ladies and gentlemen, we do sell here this morning via public auction. We do ask the successful bidder to come inside and execute the contracts that have been on display for the past 30 minutes, pay a 10% deposit upon signing of those contracts, with the balance to be paid at 150 days time for settlement. I am aware that some parties have sought variations on both the settlement and also on the deposit. Those variations have been approved, so bid with confidence, knowing that our owners have done absolutely everything they can to make it as easy as they can for you to buy here this morning. What a wonderful offering we do have on here. Just 2 years young, quality build, nice high ceilings, beautiful 515 square metres of Heathmont dirt underpinning your family future. The location does not get any better. In this location, they do call it the Golden Triangle. You've got shops on Canterbury Road and Bedford Road over the back. Train station, just a hop, skip and a jump down there. Schools, of course, Ringwood Secondary College School Zone, parks are plenty. It's a wonderful, wonderful location, whether it is to perhaps finish up towards the end of your property cycle or perhaps to start growing a family. It's a wonderful, wonderful area that we have on here. The property itself, quality finishes throughout, nice, beautiful timber floors, ducted heating, cooling as well through in the property. Low maintenance, of course, as I'm sure you guys would have noticed. Well, that's probably enough out of me. You've seen it, you loved it, now's your chance to bid and buy it. Where do we start? Where do we go? Get me underway for an opening bid here at number 3A, Leawarra Avenue in Heathmont. In your hands. Where do we want to start?
650.
Thank you there. Got the starter there at 650. Good luck with the bidding there today. That's 650 now. Just a $50,000 rise from there. Search for 700. That's 650. I have here. 7 to get you back if you like it. 650 I have. That's 650. Call it three times. First call, 650. Second call, 650. Third, final time, 700 can I say. Meet the vendor, 700 now, 750 to get you back if you like. At 700 I have you, 750 to get you back if I can.
710.
750 prefer. Appreciate the offer though.
Yeah, 750.
50. Thought about it, mate, says that 750 we have. That's 750 now. Search for 800 if I can. At 750 I have you, 800 to get you back. First call. Second call, 750. Third, final call, 800,000. Tempt anyone in. With me, the vendor, 800, 850 to get you back in if you like. At 800, 1,000 I have, 850 can I say. First call, 800. Second call, 800, 850 to get you back in. Third, final time. Just want to remind you, if I pass the property in on a vendor bid, it means no one gets the rights to negotiate. Pass it in to your bid, and that means that you get first rights. Lock out the competition. 850, you give yourself the chance. What would you like to do?
800.
800 is the bid I've got at the moment. 850 can I say?
No, 800.
I'll take 25. What about 825?
800.
Drive a hard bargain. Well, what we're going to do now, we're going to go speak to our owners, give you a moment to think about it. But like I said, we do have conditional interest in the property. It means if we pass the property in on a vendor bid, which is what it is at the moment at 800,000, it means that you don't get the right to negotiate. Throw your hat in the ring, put your offer in the envelope like everyone else. There's no advantage at all. If you want to give yourself the advantage, you really have to be last to be first. 825 will give yourself the opportunity. 25 I search. We're off the back there, Terry, if you like. 800 is 25 to get you back in.
810.
25 I prefer. Appreciate the offer.
820.
25 I prefer.
820? That's 75K, mate. So.
25 is the number, guys. We've got conditional interest higher, 25.
25.
Thank you. Thought about it, made sense. Appreciate it. At 825,000. Call it three times there, 825. If you want to jump on in, now's the time. 825. First call, 825,000. Second call, 825. 25 rise if I can, Terry. Third, final time, 825. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go speak to our owners. We'll be back before you say cat in a hat.
Thank you.
moment, guys. Big decision buying and selling. I'm sure we can all appreciate.
Thank you.
thanks for your patience, guys. We're just negotiating with a couple of parties here, so we'll keep you updated with the sales. If you want to stick around and see if it sells, we'll certainly let you know. Otherwise, I'm sure we'll be in touch. You'll see a sales figure up here in no time at all. Thanks for coming out. Cheers.